Universal Super Kick!
I'd like to do a word association exercise. Is that okay with you?
Sure, go ahead.
Okay, how do you feel when I say the word trust?
Lily.
How about friend?
Lily.
Home?
Lily.
Doll?
Lily.
Imaginary. Okay, our time is up.
How high is he gonna get? That high!
Oh my God! From the heaven, shoulders down! And a win for Montez Ford!
Here are your winners, the Mysterios and the Street Profits!
Is Royal Rumble gonna be that frenetic?
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa! Whoa!
Every man for themselves.
Oh, okay. Let the mind games begin, gentlemen.
Just let them go.
Moment's too big.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! He's eliminated his own son. I mean, it could this be the Royal Rumble match?
Don't turn your back on me, kiddo. The bell has not
rung.
Right.
The opening bell has not made this match official yet. Nikki bringing the fight from behind initially.
Nikki A.S.H. just not in the right state of mind right now.
I mean, has she ever, Byron?
No, but this is another level for her. You know that.
Well, great move by Nikki A.S.H.
Queen Zelina predicted there's a pile of basura. You know what that means, Saxton?
Trash.
Thank you.
Oh my God! Nikki A.S.H. just rebounded Rhea Ripley off the stair. Look at the elevation on that drop kick.
Right to the base of Balor's neck. And hoist it up once again. We're gonna take a trip. ATL down.
Oh, that might be it. Shoulders down. And a much-needed win for Austin Theory.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
Mr. McMahon knows how to motivate, Corey.
Well, somewhere in Georgia, Mama Theory just breathed a sigh of relief.
I was hoping to see the chairman actually beat up Austin Theory tonight.
I know you were looking forward to that. I understand.
It's not a little bit of sight.
Oh, here is the best part.
Oh, here we go. As always.
I can't wait till Austin posts that. I'm going to like it twice.
I can't wait for Theory storage to be full on his iPhone.
Oh, he's not done with Finn Balor. Remember what Mr. McMahon said? Pin him and then beat him up, and that's exactly what he's doing.
Indeed, following the marching orders is Austin Theory.
Finn Balor just recovered. We just got him back.
One more time, Theory. Looking for the ATL.
Bouncing his head right off his knee. Wow.
Look at the intensity.
Viciousness.
The
that's
unexpected.
What I'm
Theory warning Finn Balor to expect the unexpected. Valuable advice to survive here in WWE.
Oh, you wanted to like it twice? Here's another picture for you. Match is underway, and off the top rope goes Reggie!
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Reggie, you shouldn't have done that, man.
What, show up tonight?
Yeah, pretty much.
When you have time to talk, you know it's easy for Omos.
Oh.
Come on, ref, count to three.
Oh.
Curious to see if that's going to play. Oh, no.
Yeah.
He is hurt. Don't think he can continue this match. Got to get to his feet.
If you have to imagine that, the result of the impact of the choke slam. Nasty hand.
Give me a trainer over here.
Almost like his hamstring or dislocated something. Hyperextended knee.
It's a miracle. Are you kidding me? Shoulders down.
But it good
big splash from Doudrop. 1, 2, 3, and Doudrop wins it
convincingly.
Here are your winners, the team up between Becky Lynch
and Doudrop.
I would say for her team, but not much of a team I'm seeing right now.
Oh no!
Oh yes!
Oh no!
Oh.
Look out below!
Chad and Gable. Oh. Riddle with the attack on Otis.
Well, as Gable saying about Orton, leave a little high and dry.
That was an intelligent attack. There's no strategy involved in that one from RK Bro.
Put it on. Put it on, Randy.
Well, they have made this ceremony their own.
Where's Orton think he's going? Hogwarts?
It looks like the graduation of RK-Bro at the expense of Alpha Academy.
This ceremony ended up being all right after all.
I never thought I would see anything like this in a WWE ring.
This is amazing.
We accept.
Oh!
Maurice with her purse.
Should we show? Should we show? Should we show?
I think I broke my nose.
Are you kidding me?
A brick?
A brick in there.
A brick in the purse?
And a double. Say a double suplex when it was a double suplex, courtesy of Bobby Lashley.
And Alexander obviously upset that they feel that Lashley turned their back on them in the Hurt Business, but right now, oh no.
Oh yes.
Oh yes. Oh, hit right off the ring post.
The thud, did you hear the thud?
And Lashley, like an uncaged animal.
Attack this man at your own risk. Right through the barricade goes Shelton Benjamin.
And even Rollins is baffled at what he's witnessing.
The Usos!
Where the hell did they come from?
He's got to turn around.
Seth!
Rollins has no idea.
Seth!
Jimmy and Jay!
Long line. Oh, double super kick right to the chin.
Change it up. Yeah.